Melinda? 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 Were you just talking to someone? Linda?
You seem sad. Are you okay?
Yeah, everything's okay.
I don't want to lose you too.
Well, you're not gonna lose me because I'm not going anywhere.
Take care of you. Thanks, buddy.
I spoke to your husband earlier. He said you guys would be home. I just need those final signatures from you.
Sam actually had to run out. Why don't you come back tomorrow?
Are you kidding me?
I'm so sorry to make you run out in the rain for nothing.
No worries. I'll see you tomorrow.
Goodman.
It's Michaels. There's something you gotta see.
Couple of fishermen called it in. Got the feds on their way, but thought you deserved the call first.
Are you sure it's him?
You tell me.
Sam, all right. That's Sam Lunders. What the hell did you end up here?
Hey, now don't close out, I've got some awesome movie extra trivia. One of the great pioneers of special effects was Ray Harryhausen. He pushed the limits of imagination, visual effects and miniatures in ways that inspired generations after him. One of his most famous moments in film was a scene in Jason and the Argonauts, where the hero had a sword fight with 7 skeleton warriors. The scene was done with stop motion and took 4 months to complete. Now, do you like my shirt? You can get one for yourself in the shop section under the video.